Hey guys from Louisiana. I'm here in the United States' biggest state, Alaska. I mean, you're seeing some mountains full of snow on top of them. And it's really beautiful, and we're actually driving towards Seward, which is south of Anchorage. We're basically going our way to watch those glacier. We'll be having some laser cruise. And this is Summit Lake Lodge over here. Basically, it's by the river, I guess. It's a lake. And look at this part right here. Beautiful mountains. You can see the slopes. There's basically like three mountains right here. This is the right side, and you go to the left, and here's the very demanding driver over here.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're getting into my nerves, man. Jesus Christ! But yeah, like I said, I'm extremely overwhelmed by the beauty of Alaska. I mean, it's totally nature. If you like nature, this is the best place to be. I mean, I've been to certain places, from the high-rise buildings of Chicago and New York to the beautiful beaches of
Florida
and to the bayous of Louisiana and the historic museums of Washington, D.C. This is extremely...
This is the best.
Beautiful, I would say. This place outshine everybody else. I mean, just loving it. You can see, I mean, what I'm talking about. You see those mountains?
Dude, it's beautiful.
Look over there. I don't know if I can maximize this camera, but I'm just wanting y'all to see what Alaska has. This is just a beat of,
a little bit.
Yeah, not everything. I mean, yesterday we went to the earthquake park down Anchorage near the airport. It was beautiful. You would really see how, you know, nature destructs the terrain and all that. But yeah, I mean, enjoying my stay here. Basically, we're going back to Louisiana tomorrow. One thing about this place, I mean, the time. I mean, they have longer days compared to Louisiana, because I'm from Louisiana, so they basically have longer days.
Right,
let me
here,
just
man.
Turn you
it's
over
nice
this
here.
Side, because this demanding driver wants me to turn around my camera. So it's like here.
Do you want a view?
See those view people? I mean, look. Totally enchanting, huh? Totally. And over there, and on the other side, see how beautiful it is. Well, you know, if by chance you wanted to go somewhere else, I would strongly recommend this place. Just magnificent, I would say.
You can appreciate it, guys.
Yeah, like I said to my buddy right here, I mean, this place is extremely beautiful, and what I couldn't imagine what heaven looks like. I know for a fact that heaven is beautiful, but this one right here feels like it's heaven to me. It feels like paradise. But I'm inviting y'all, if you have time, to come down here. I mean, come up here rather, and it's, you know, enjoy the beauty of Alaska. We have seen a couple of bears. Not on the road, but it was in the zoo yesterday, about late afternoon. We have seen like white bear, polar bear, and a brown bear, and a couple of Alaskan animals. So, yeah. Look at that mountain again over there. They have some snow on it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Beautiful. Now we're actually... It's 10:30 on my watch right now. Probably in less than an hour,
running late.
We'll be in Seward. We're actually running late. I mean, it would take us 2 hours and 30 minutes going to Seward for that glacier.
What's new with Alfie? Always running late.
Yeah, I'm a late person. I'm not a morning person after all. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Right here. I'm not yet done.
It's covered, bro.
I know it's covered, but I just want people
just
to
point
see.
At me, man. There you go. There's the beauty in Alaska right here. Check it out. Peace, y'all. Over there.
Yeah, he's trying to. That's a demanding driver. Anyways, see y'all later. Uh-huh. And I'll catch y'all. Bye.